Everyone knows that New York City is called the Big Apple, and that nickname comes from this traditional apple pie recipe that was invented by southern grannies that immigrated there after the Georgia Pizza Party, where disgruntled grandmas from around the country gathered to throw pies into the ocean because of taxes or some shit.